Los Santos can be a scary place, especially when there's tryhards in every lobby. Today we're going to be going over the top 5 things that tryhards commonly do in GTA 5 Online. Number 5, choosing the easy way out. I swear to God, every time I get into a fight with a tryhard, I'll hit him once with a sniper, and they'll proceed to take out a sticky bomb and blow themselves up. I don't know why they do this, it only makes them look more pathetic than they already are. But that's not even the worst of it, some will even feel a gust of wind from a little fly going by, and it'll be enough to trigger their senses to blow themselves up. Pretty sad, I know, but it does look funny to watch. Number 4, wear rebreathers. For some reason, the outfit of choice among tryhards is a bulletproof helmet paired with a rebreather. Now I can understand the bulletproof helmet as it protects your head from lethal one-shots, but why on earth would you want to wear an ugly mask on your face at all times? It does allow you to breathe underwater for an extended period of time, but the scuba suit does that and more. Yet they still choose to wear them, so I guess it remains one of Los Santos's biggest mysteries. Number 3, spam rockets. If you have ever seen one of these players in action, they fire rockets like they are some sort of human missile barrage. In fact, I've seen charno bugs fire slower. Pair this with the fact that you can replenish your ammo from a simple interaction menu purchase, and these players will fire rockets to their heart's content. Number 2, abuse CEO abilities. You can bet your ass that when a tryhard registers as a CEO, he's not off to do a sightseer. They're either going ghost or spawning in some BST to use with their combat MG. However, they're often predictable when they do this. Most like to use lasers because of the meme cannons, so it's quite easy to see when they do come back on the radar. The funny thing to do is just call in an RC car until they do come back on the map. Number 1. Overuse the orbital cannon. How could I not include one of the worst things to ever come to the game? Tryhards like to use this, particularly when they are scarfing down hot Cheetos, as it doesn't require any thought or skill, which I guess is why they like it so much. Many like to use this when they are backed into a corner with nothing else to do, so if you do get hit by an orbital cannon, take it as a sign of victory that they had to pay 750,000 just to get one kill. Anyways, I was happy to step in to narrate this video for Ghillie, as he is currently at an early demo of GTA 6. He also wanted me to tell you that this was an April Fool's video strictly for comedic purposes. And as always, thanks for watching and have a great day.